Karen speaking.
My name is John Shembe. I'm calling you from Woolworths Finance.
Yes.
Ma'am, it's regarding your outstanding account.
I haven't got time to talk now. I'm quite busy, actually.
We've noticed the account hasn't been paid for this month, yet you continue to buy on the account.
No, I don't, actually.
Ma'am, there was a transaction recorded last Thursday.
For a packet of strawberries.
The account is unpaid, yet you still buy.
So what is your problem with that?
It's disgraceful, ma'am.
Well, that's your problem. That's your opinion. So what I suggest you do is maybe phone people that have been outstanding for quite a while and not for a punnet of strawberries. Mm-hmm. Thank you very much. Goodbye.
Ma'am, hold on, hold on.
No!
Sorry?
Yeah.
She must be so pissed off.
Karen speaking.
Mrs. Nordi, I wish you wouldn't be so rude.
Well, I can tell you that. I'm very busy, and whether I'm rude or not is none of your business. If you can't give me the facts and the figures, then don't bother phoning me.
Ma'am, you've got the figures. Why? All I'm telling you is your account is overdue. You still go and you buy strawberries.
Well, that's my problem, not your problem.
No, it is my problem. You're buying from my company and you're not paying me.
No, I'm not buying from your company. Do me a favor. Where are you a shareholder in Woolworths? Please don't waste my time. I'm trying to do my job.
I'm an employee, which...
Darren?
Yo.
Darren, you're doing a sterling
job. Okay, I'm going.
Love that laugh.
Karen speaking.
Ma'am, when can you return the strawberries, please?
Return the strawberries?
Yes.
You know what, why don't you put a strawberry up your office and swivel? No, seriously. Why?
Ma'am, this is disgusting. Jeez. What
you're... Well, you're disgusting, harassing me at work during working hours over a frickin' punnet of strawberry.
Ma'am, stop being cheeky.
I'll be as cheeky as I like. Since when did you become my mother?
If I was your mother, I would have taught you to pay your bills on time.
Yeah, well, if it's your duty to get money, phone people that are outstanding for closing accounts, not a friggin' tub of strawberries.
Can I just tell you that Woolworths...
I don't give a
It is Errol...
A punnet of strawberries!
It is Errol...
You know what? Do me!
Do you? No, I won't do you. You'd probably end up being late because you forget to pay for your pills.
Wow, that's rich coming from you.
If it is a chocolate.
Yo.
Little tins, I feel.
Are you there?
I'm here. Miss Nordi.
Please, you know what?
In Woolworths, it is a privilege to buy our quality strawberries.
Yeah.
We reserve our strawberries for our customers who pay nicely.
I'm not outstanding on my account.
You are, ma'am.
How much?
I am not telling you the details. I'm telling you.
Well, exactly, because you don't have a friggin' clue, asshole.
I'm telling you, you're overdue, and you are not allowed to buy strawberries no more.
You know what? You take your strawberry.
Hold on.
Okay. Oh, he's brilliant. I can't believe she's hasn't caught on yet.
Oh no.
Karen speaking.
Hello, ma'am. Can we resolve this nicely, please?
For crying in a frickin' teacup.
Okay, for that attitude, you're not even allowed to buy strawberry ice cream or strawberry yogurt or even those strawberry chew sweets.
I don't owe on my account.
When can you return the strawberries?
You know what? I'm not returning anything. So
you lie.
Stop harassing me over a punnet of strawberries.
Do you want to speak to my supervisor?
Yes, I'll speak to your supervisor.
Hello?
Hello?
Is this the lady with the strawberries?
No. I have a name. I am not the lady with the strawberry.
Well, in our call center at the moment, you are known as Strawberry Nordi.
You know what? This is bullshit.
Okay. This is actually Wackhead Simpson.
You bastard. You bastard. A frickin' Wackhead. How do you know I bought strawberries?
Let me introduce you to Tanya Moller.
Tanya, you are strawberry moose.
Tanya, I'm so scared I'm going home now.
The bloody bitch. Tanya. She's say, I'm coming over your office. She's hectic. And so is Wacky.
No. Wacky, I'm sore from laughing. I can't laugh anymore.
I love Tanya Mahler.
Tanya Mahler, we could make a loop of her laugh and just play it out every morning and people would start laughing in the traffic. Oh, that is beautiful.